right, don't give nobody bad. Whoa. Be looking good inside the whoa. But I noticed that she missing all the edges. Whoa. I run the game just by running with the running. Whoa. Poor attitude, they got rich calisthenics. Whoa. Walking in the courtroom, sipping on the beverage. Whoa. I know the judge, so I got a lot of leverage. Whoa. Rapping a cappella. Whoa. Kim Trezor, people with the weather. Whoa. I got it. Boy, don't make me be the devil. Whoa. He knocking on the door and know the password. Gave me his blessings, why I'm hotter than the last verse.
Dear president, dear president. Dear president, hit them dead presidents.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. All my little militant. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm innocent.
And hi again, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, you take a look at our matchup here. You've got to believe that this is a game that might be won in the trenches.
Oh, without question. This is big person on big person, big unit against big unit.
Meat on meat.
Oh, you got it all. Pick your cliche, but we know this. The ground's going to shake, things are going to rumble, and they're going to have an impact on today's game.
This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. The defensive line disperses a little bit here, maybe expecting a pass. They'll run with Thompson. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1. Now Rodgers. This is caught by Antonio Brown. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. They get 6 on the pickup there as the drive will continue. First and 10, here's Rodgers. Complete, Hunter Henry with a grab. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. I think defensively you're okay with that. And you're in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Miles Jack. Leading the surge there, he drops him for a loss of 6. On 3rd down, it's Thompson. That is not going to be any help as they dump him behind the line of scrimmage. Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's 4th down. On 4th down, here's Sam Martin on to kick it away. They're going to try and throw. And he's going to let it go deep. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 36. Well, when someone other than the quarterback is throwing the football, it's either beautiful or a disaster, and here it was the latter.
Nowhere in between, right? You're exactly right. It takes some fortitude to call that type of a play, but when it doesn't work, oh, boy, you wish you hadn't.
After the interception, here's Goff. It's complete here to T.Y. Hilton. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
I don't care who you put on him. He's going to be a handful in one-on-one throws.
Yeah, right now, you're right. They're in man-to-man, maybe need some safety help.
I would say that'd be a good idea. Double-team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense.
20! Touchdown, New Orleans! T.Y. Hilton, 42 yards. And the Saints have taken the early lead.
Everybody likes to see the long ball thrown, but when you throw it underneath and you see someone catch the ball, secure it, make their moves, and then turn it into bigger plays, that's a lot of fun to watch as well.
Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Now this Bengals offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. Rodgers now on first down. Got his target, Pierre Garçon. And all the way down to the 17-yard line. A big play there on the catch and run. 58 yards. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. To the right side, and he's got Edelman. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just going to ask you, that wasn't the primary target. He's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
And now the Saints are going to take a timeout on defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense. From the gun, it's Rodgers. Trying to squeeze it into Edelman, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the all-pro linebacker. It's Von Miller. He's at the 50. The 30. The 20. 10. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
This is fielded at the goal line. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. So now the Bengal offensive unit back out onto the field. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. And right side, Henry's got it. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. That throw good for four. It's second down. Now Rodgers throwing on second down. Flush to his right. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. He'll wind up getting four there on his own, but it will leave him now with a third down situation. On third down. It's Thompson, and he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive. To throw is Rodgers. He's going to flip one out here to his running back, and he's brought down. And the play goes for 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Now the offense lining up first and 10. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Complete. It's Henry. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one. And that's what we're seeing more and more coming into the league. Those guys who can run, make plays after the catch, and gain that additional yardage.
And using that speed there to turn it into a pretty nice little game. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Now a play fake. Rodgers. And Rodgers is going to go down. He sacked. Jay Howard in there to sack him for a loss of six. On third and long, it's Rodgers throwing the out route and complete. That's Henry. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. They do get nine, but it leads to fourth down.
That's certainly playing down and distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
It's Rodgers. This will be caught at about the five. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. Hunter Henry from 10 yards out. And the Bengals able to get this back within a touchdown. And it's up and good. Martin the punter now out to kick it away. Fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Now the Saints offense, they get ready to go back to work here. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
First down, gone. The Bengal pressure gets him that time. Down he goes. Muhammad Wilkerson in there to sack him for a loss of six. To throw on second down is gone. Over the middle here, it's Hilton. And they're able to get this one across the 35. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. If you're going to blitz, likely going to leave you in man coverage with this guy, and that is less than ideal.
It is, because just about any offense that has an elite receiver, if you blitz and have him in man coverage, you're going to him, even if he has an elite defender on him, because he usually knows where the ball is before the defender does.
2 minutes to go here in the first half. We'll come back to Indianapolis right after this. Time running out here on the play clock. They'll run it now out of the gun. And hard running's going to get him over the 40 to the 42. And give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Again, a run with Thompson. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. It goes as a gain of 8, and it moves the chains.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
From the 50, it's gone. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. That throw good for 4. It's second down.
I think that was a pretty good read right there. They caught him in zone defense and went to the hitch. And because they're in zone, that creates a natural space between the defenders and the receiver, able to get it to him quickly and let him get upfield.
And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. That one goes for 36 yards. They'll run it now out of the gun. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
Shotgun now. Here's an inside give. And they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. And a stoppage here. A timeout before this third down play takes place. As they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. An extra defensive back on the field here for third and goal. A shotgun snap for Gong. Steps away to touchdown, and the New Orleans Saints put 6 up on the board. And that'll give them a 2-score lead here, but I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here of the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything on the other side.
No, not at all, because if they don't, it almost had the feel of an imposing their will score. And right now, they want to make sure they keep that and carry it into the second half.
Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. Cincinnati now ready to take the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Now on first down. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. So this brings up a 2nd and 2. Now it's Rodgers. And they set up the screen. That's complete. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. So we have reached halftime with the visiting Saints out on top. As we'll send you down to Orlando where Larry Ridley has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Larry? Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll make it across the 20. As his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Out come the Saints now. They'll go on offense first here to begin the third quarter. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive, isn't it? I mean, they score here, especially a touchdown. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, in fact, you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Get it, boy. Get it, boy.
Here's Goff now on second down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
In plays like this, when the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
The play clock's running down. Third and long. It's gone. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Pass the 20. 10. Touchdown, New Orleans. DeSean Jackson, 79 yards. And the Saints add on to their lead. Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude of the group that's behind, because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game.
Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to get themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. Looking for Garcon, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Robert Alford. Fighting his way, and he'll score. Touchdown, New Orleans.
Well, someone just made a house call, and his name is Robert Alford. You remember that name, don't you, partner?
Seen him on the biggest of stages, picking off Tom Brady in Super Bowl 51.
Yeah, took it all the way back for a touchdown, then gave his team a 21-3 lead. They didn't hold it, but that was a mammoth play.
That was a mammoth play, and what we just saw was a mammoth play. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Cincinnati now ready to take the field. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, 26. He's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best, and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount. Here's his opportunity.
It all comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right? Yeah. On play action, it's Rodgers. Flushed out right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. And both guys were there, but it falls incomplete.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
Now Rodgers. And he couldn't hang on to it through the catch. Contact. Incomplete. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They do go for it. It's Rodgers. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. 20 yards on the pickup there. And it's good enough for a Cincinnati first down. Well, that's some kind of effort. When he caught it, I doubted if he could get there. Knew it was going to be close, but credit him. Really good effort.
How about the rack on that play? The run after. after catch. But most of the time, we think of it as just being an open field and picking up yardage. Sometimes you have to be real physical in order to gain the yardage you need for a first down.
On first down, Rodgers being chased out left. It's a room to maneuver. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Now Rodgers on the bootleg. Escaping the pressure right. And he is out of bounds, but not before taking this inside the 10 to the 7. And a nice gain of 21 yards.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And after the good gain last play, this time they say, as he's going to be stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Rodgers to throw on second down. And the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete. But not to get too overcritical there because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there when he threw that.
I don't think you're being overly critical there. You're just analyzing it, and he gets those shoulders.
And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. Antonio Brown, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Bengals are able to cut into this lead.
I know these wide receivers are about flash and dash and high-flying plays, but a good number of them played running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, run after the catch.
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone. And this one travels out of bounds, so unsuccessful there on the onside kick try. They'll run it now out of the gun. Looking for a seam but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage and that's it. Call it no gain on the play and it'll be second down. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom, quick, quick, quick. And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
On second down, here's Goff. And he's going to be swallowed. Sacked back at the 45-yard line. And now the Bengals are going to call another timeout. And that's going to leave them with just one timeout remaining still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back to haunt them. We'll be back. And the offense now will try to regroup after the sack on second down. Here's Goff. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. Well, the numbers have been good in the passing game and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here, third quarter, maybe go to the run game a little more?
Yeah, perhaps. I mean, after that incompletion, a little credit to the defense for shutting them down on that play. Maybe you try and run the football a little bit more in this spot. But they have to feel good about how they've been throwing it overall.
And he motions the wide receiver. They're going to go for it. It's Goff. And he's going to be taken down. Goff is sacked. Arthur Motes in there to get him his second sack now of the afternoon. Now a play fake here on first down. And the Saints pressure gets him. Brought down for a sack. Jay Howard in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon. On second down, here's Rodgers. And he drops this off to Thompson complete. He'll get nothing out of that one, and it's going to lead to a third down.
When a linebacker's able to sit at the second level and see things develop in front of him.
And he is going to be taken down. And that should be the final play of this third quarter. Neville Hewitt in there to drop him for a 6-yard loss, and that'll lead to a fourth down. They're already slim hopes are going to ride on this one. They'll go on fourth down. Now Rodgers. Rodgers got to have this one. He's going to look deep for Edelman. And this is going to be incomplete. Marvin Lewis tries for it, but comes up empty. And this defense will take over right near midfield at the 49-yard line. Goff on first down. Complete to Hilton. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. And defensively, they just don't seem to have much of an answer for this passing game.
Not at all. Look at the confidence that's exhibited here. With that type of a lead, clock on their side, instead of running it, they're still throwing it, trying to pick up first downs and keeping the football.
A really good pickup of 28 yards. Still throwing the football here, even with the big lead.
Yeah, I know you and I came up in a different era, and we think about sportsmanship and all that. Other people think about fantasy points and getting their numbers. That's all they care about right now.
From the red zone now, gone. Throw right side, caught by Davis. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be second and 9. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. So that will leave them with no timeouts left. Still plenty of time on the clock. We'll see how that affects things here in this fourth quarter. First and goal from the 1 as they look to punch it in. Now they'll run it on the toss. And I don't think he got there. No, they stop him right where it all started. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. Second and goal to go now. And he is in for the score. Touchdown, New Orleans. Chris Thompson taking it in. And the Saints now add 6 to their lead.
And while no one on the offensive line will get the 6 points next to their name, they should be credited with this one. Tremendous blocking to get the runner into the end zone.
Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. And out now, here come the Bengals. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. Complete to the right. This is Garcon. And he'll be down deep into New Orleans territory. A big play there for the Bengals. 55 yards. And remember, they're out of timeouts, so he spikes it here to stop the clock. Throwing on second down. And he drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here.
Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion. And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked off inside the 10. And I think he's going to go. They're not going to get him. And he'll score. Touchdown, New Orleans. Defensively, they've had their way in this one. That pick six makes that scoreboard even more lopsided.
I remember talking with a guy in the league, and I said, what do you do when the game's like this? You know, it's pretty much over. You ready to go to the bench and hang out? He said, oh, heck no. I want to stay on the field. I might get some stats. I might get a pick or two.
You like being out there at the end of these wide margins.
When they have to throw it, that gives you more opportunities to go get it.
fielded about a yard deep. And he probably should have stayed in the end zone as he'll muster a return up to only the 14-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Throwing is Rodgers. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the 20 at the 18. It's a four-yard pickup, and it'll be a second down.
319! 319!
Now a play fake. Rodgers. And he's taken down here by the Saints. Jay Howard getting him once again, his third sack of the afternoon. And the Bengals on third down. They've struggled to the tune of 2 for 8 so far. This is third and 14. Now a desperation throw, and his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off near the 34.
To the float out, you already know though. It's Adamville for real. You see ya, just take a photo. I'm reppin' as on photo with a on your brodo. Bro, that dodo thought that he could rob a player for some dodo. Oh no, also Allen Temple, also England Manor, also Misty Valley. And I got a couple yesterday out of Cali. Am I bad from the valley? Bought me brand new balance. Bet I'm playing with a no American dream. Ride, since a daddy rode on four. I done in every hole, telling every hang with my wife, but if she meet her, might be a go.
Big flap, rip flap, flash it. Don't I look dashy? Don't I look classy? Don't act so sassy. I'm the man, boo. That's with or without you. With what your say, show me what that.
I hear him talking reckless. I won't even stress. Give him something with my press. Won't even address. They say I'm at the top, but it's the best. Hey, don't you see me? I ain't shining, better flex. I hear him talking reckless. I won't even stress. Just kill him softly with my press. Won't even address. They say lonely at the top, but it's the best. And even if we die today, gon' live forever. Live forever.
With 3 S's, no S's on my chest, but all these diamonds got me blessed. Usually I don't do this, dumb it down, go stupid. Since 17, been counting M's, my bank account's on goofy. Gave up. Now who know what the truth is? Chicago full of my garage is full of hoop. This got that southern drawl and all that. My like ball bass. The South got something to say, and all y'all can't get y'all ball back. If I ain't a hot boy, then what do you call sacks? Daddy fat, y'all never ball back. Like clocks in the wintertime, we stay eating like it's dinner time. Been feasting, big, but it ain't no rhyme. We don't know the meaning of drought, cause we keep it so wet, boy, swear not, it's been a while. Just speaking in general, boy, there is no formidable opponent or at that bone that you never step on it. When you wanna mind the kind of giving hope when they down and out. Dig a hole so deep, ain't no climbing out.
Yeah, I hear him talking reckless. I won't even stress. Just kill him softly with my press. Won't even address. They say lonely at the top, but it's the best. Don't you see me out here shining, better flex. I hear him talking reckless. I won't even stress. Just kill him softly with my press. Won't even address. They say lonely at the top, but it's the best. And even if we die today, don't live forever. Live forever.
Yo, listen, just like I told Coco, my vision is vision. You already know though, so go, slow, back my logo, for sure, go,
get down on the,
Yo, listen, just like I told Coco, my vision is vision. You already know though, so go, slow, back my logo, for sure, go, get down on the.
Yeah, low fish. I say, Lord, be my savior when it come to getting this paper. Please protect me from my haters. Just say me and I won't save us. Say amen.
Amen, amen, amen,
yeah.
Amen.
They bad boys and they can't win.
Can't win.
Check. Corner. We in this, we gonna.
Corner.
Steady like my persona.
Corner.
Baby, no f*** was honest. We was the drug, them hardest.
City all over the map.
Whoa.
They wasn't believers, I had to get even in math.
Wow.
We coming up, pulling up, jumping all over your grass.
Wow.
So tell them I got a new girl.
Yeah.
Tell the that I'm begging, I want all my 50s in cash. I'm tired of living check to check.
Yeah.
I need 20 models. This is smiling in my grave, fresh to death. I've been Wu-Tang with a spectrum deck. Getting. Yeah, I got that I gotta just get off my chest.
Yeah.
I cannot miss.
list, I got lots on my list and you next. Take it how you want it, I ain't famous like I want it, but I think I might just skirt off, blow the speakers and turn off, pop up. Go to church with my shirt off. Tell the Lord that I'm here now. I've been waiting for so long. I've been patient for so long. Breaking rules like there's no laws, and I did it for a long time. If you don't like me, take a ticket. There's a long line. Nice to meet me. I think the pleasure's all mine. They've been clocking me so long. I think they lost time. Ooh, you lost, lost, lost. What you mean? Woo. What you mean? Woo. And now I don't trust the so what the what you mean? Woo. Hold up, whoa, 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 what the, what you mean? Woo!
Hold up, man.
Don't know what you think, compare me to, pay me to, pay me to. Adrenaline popping, the blood will be leaking and running.
Word, yeah.
I do what I do, I don't care if you like it or love it. Tell all of my, I got a new girl.
Wait.
Yo, tell the that I'm the bank and I want all my money, your hundreds. I'm tired of living on the edge. I want it, they gon' call the feds. I just bought a, cost an arm and leg. My mama told me take it back and get a job instead. What's your common sense? Me and the devil got too much in common, I swear. Yeah. Born in the ghetto, I never had nothing to fear. Take it how you want it, I ain't famous like I want it, so I might just throw a hissy fit. Call up Cassie, ask if she broke up with Diddy, yeah. I told Shorty, if she talking, I ain't. And she gon' call her friends up and we did, whoa. I ain't in the talking, go chop off your lips. If I ain't in your top 10, go chop off a bridge. My black boys, I got boys that knock off your lid. I doubt y'all gon' pop off, so hop off my. Woo, woo. What you mean? Woo. I said, what you mean? Woo! Listen, I don't trust her. So, no, I said, what you mean? Whoa, 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 whoa. I said, what you mean? Woo! You thought I was finished, you thought it was over. You thought I retired, you thought I went fishing with Kobe. I'm still as ill as considered as one of the coldest. Still a put a partner rapper here like Moses. Mm-hmm, I'm throwback like a molar roller. I'm cooler than a cup of yogurt. Black flag boy, truck soldier. I'm cool with laws and Ayatollahs. Rap guards, Cyclops and Ogre. I'm King Kong, ain't nobody told ya. You think broke still. And Bobby Brown, about to go get. Paul McCartney, I'm rich. I'm Muhammad Ali, I talk. I'm James Brown, about to tear down this. I'm Michael Jackson, some bad as bad gon' get. What you mean?
Went to magazine, lost with your Gucci on. Dipped in colors burst on the cars and the jewels. I'm a wanted man. Seats looking like they got a spray tan. When I was without, not a helping hand. I got some guys that throw it back and make me drop the cans. I told Ben Frank just to drop a pin. I could let my fit go to the highest bid. Yes, I might drop in. It all depends. Junior high, I was dreaming of a 10. I'm coming clean, though. I mean, not a spec. My girl be serving looks. I can get the chef. Katana sword popping out my walking cane. I'm overseas, my Cali Bay like how was Spain. We getting to the money and you having issues. I bought a and it came with a wetsuit. The Buddha left me without breath. I really am a mess. I'm mooching off my mouth. She be hoping that I take a knee. Yes, I be open to that shrimp life. This is how we live. This is how we exist. Love the kicks and we love the hits. All in the house and I'm wrecking. If I sleep, I'm off record. I'm in my own world. Throw the money up and make my own weather. Mommy playing. Tether on leather. Money talk, it's a lecture. 80 pointers dance on me, it's electric. Don't hate, I'm still unaffected. Chipper on my shoulder, I move undetected. She said, pop the question got deflected. Man, I'm at my board, then my brethren. Let's cut to the chase. It's only on the house when we in the place. My used to lava boys got it up in some flames. Stirring up the cup with my wrist souffle. Shaka Zulu chains with my name engraved. I told you on swing, don't say my name in vain. We bring it to your door like, you rang? Spending all the money, then we watch it boomerang. With the Fendi belt, angry face like, put some gold on my fingers, neck, and shoestrings. Long time no see, that's what they say when they see me, man. I've been going crazy just to stay sane. Hey, your girl went missing, who's to blame? Young whippersnapper with a wrench. Pause, then I went deranged. Call that hottie on my stage. Long week, but a great day. So it got me like sage. And on me, you should get a raise. On me, yeah, you can hate.
Montana. You know, I'm like, yeah, nice P, you know?
What up, P?
Man.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things. I call them, bring them things. Mucho, I bring them things. Looking so expensive, rings and things.
Close to me, them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things, I bring